Over 1,000 families and friends are impacted each year because some people choose to drive a motor vehicle after drinking alcohol.
Or take some kind of substance that impairs their ability to drive. If you can understand that driving under the influence could potentially ruin your own life and the lives of others, then maybe you could control yourself. The old saying, everything in moderation,
nothing to excess,
is a motto we should all live by when it comes to drinking. I know, you're thinking, it's okay for you to say because you've already had your fun.
Yeah, that's funny.
I don't remember any of it.
Well, today, 38% of traffic fatalities are the result of drinking and driving. So you need to be more aware than ever.
Days when big sporting events occur and large groups together.
Party nights like Friday and Saturday.
And holidays like New Year's Eve. Those are all times that you should be extra wary of impaired drivers on the road. So next time you're out and you know you're going to be drinking, have a friend be the designated driver.
Call a cab.
Call a friend. Get a hotel room. Just do us all a favor.
And don't drink and drive. It's that simple.